when adapting this book, we think about what is Kaya's world? And then Sue Chan and her incredible team bring it to life, detail by detail, until it's perfect.
We always start with tons of research on the vernacular architecture in North Carolina. And then I presented Livy with a couple floor plans discussing how the book described the house and then what she needed in order to block the scenes and create the story. And one of the great things that came out of this was that we talked about how the house would have evolved.
There's like layers to the set that go back before our story even takes place, which is kind of fun. And you get to really think about what would Ma have painted? Why would she have added this detail? There's nice touches like that.
We had this idea that it was just one room with a porch, you know, that was a fishing cabin. And then when the family grew, they took the back porch and they turned that into the kitchen. And then the Ma and Pa's bedroom was just a built on from part of the porch. So the story of the house is the story of the family.